On his radio program yesterday, right-wing commentator, conspiracy theorist and Donald Trump-obsessed sycophant Wayne Allyn Root baselessly speculated that former New York Attorney General Eric Schneiderman may have had something to do with the unsolved murder of DNC staffer Seth Rich. Schneiderman resigned earlier this week after multiple women alleged that he had physically abused and threatened them, which prompted Root to wonder if Schneiderman might have played a role in Rich's death in 2016. Root said that Schneiderman is just another unhinged, obsessed, blind with rage Trump-hating liberal wacko and a psycho who channeled his obsessive hatred for Trump by beating, choking, and spitting on women and threatening to murder them if they left him. Where was Schneiderman on the night DNC staffer Seth Rich was murdered? Root asked. That's the first thing that came to mind with me. Who killed Seth Rich? Well, this guy is threatening to murder women. He beats them, he spits on them, he chokes them, says he's going to murder you. Maybe he was the guy.